The most common thing people come to us is distillation. Sometimes distillation is not economical, and therefore in the chain of hierarchy of what separations you'd use, the next thing you would look at would be liquid-liquid extraction.
It's kind of a gray area. People don't understand it very well, so that gives us a competitive advantage because we understand it very well, and plus we license two proprietary agitated extraction columns.